Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Owlboy Blind with me, Matt. And last time we left off, we activated this teleporter again, and we're about to see where it takes us. Let us see where we head on. Head out with us. Hopefully back to where we were in the Owl Complex on the Lost Continent. Or the Floating Continent, I believe. And we definitely already got teleported, so question is where? Where is always the question? Oh, here we go. And Otis looks shocked as always. Oh, the gates are down. Okay, guys, it seems there's more to this place than that blob monster thing. There's no telling what we'll encounter ahead.
Not to worry, Master Goody. We've had some great progress. Isn't that right, Master Otis?
I think he's in a teleporter coma. Hey, buddy. It's going to be okay, man. I'm always gonna be there for you, no matter what. Now, let's go! This place is nothing for the likes of us.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, so now it's the lava part of the game, I'm supposing.
Huh? You again? I don't know how you got past the defense system. But there's no way you're getting this relic before me.
Well, you flew quickly. Yeah, I guess there's no way we can get rid of that that way. What do we do in here? Computer screen?
Oh my, I recognize this language. It's written by an ancient owl. Let me read it for you. Clearing out this continent has taken a while, but we can finally begin our work. The work from the abandoned temple has paid off, and we have been able to make the local wildlife part of the Theorem Solver. We'll augment them and make them excavate with the automatons. I estimate that within a few decades of excavation, we can begin construction.
Interesting, so the owls were bioengineering and biomodifying wildlife. As I can gather. Okay, so we need the shotgun to kill those. Got it. Sorry, just scratching my neck a little. Had a little bit of scratching. Okay, wait up for this thing to reload again. There we go, got you. Ah! Oh, we could also just hit them with Otis. That would help a lot. Okay. Oh, good, some fruit. We need that. Oh, this looks a bit more... Huh. Okay, we got through that. That's not as hard as I thought. Oh, one of these. Oh, nice, we got a double kill there. Wait for his shotgun to be ready. Got him. Why did this not work? Huh. Oh, is this a different form of thing? Interesting. Got you. Oh nice, we get some more Bucanari coins. There we go, that's nice. There we go. And we got you too. We can easily avoid the fire by just blowing up the rocks and going this way. Oh, that over there is gonna be a little bit more difficult by the looks of it. Got you. Well, might as well grab... Oh, I did not mean to throw you into the lava. I'm guessing it doesn't hurt them. Okay, this wasn't as hard as I thought, it was just going up. Okay. Yeah, that's not hard at all. Oh, this is good at dealing with that. Oh, another one of these.
There has been some infighting, and some of the main architects have left the project. They have been banished from the continent and work continues. The Light Cradle is operational and we have all the power that we need. Construction of the Hex Machine itself has been delayed due to the immense complexity of the structure. I hope I will see construction begin in my lifetime.
Interesting. Okay, so one part is activated. So as I can understand, the elves were very highly technologically advanced. As in very highly technologically advanced. And something must have happened which made everything fall apart. Oh. Okay, got through that. A monkey? Okay, they can also just jump into the lava, that works. Oh god! Monkeys. Oh, they also just appear, okay, that is gonna make them a little bit more difficult. The question is, how long are the monkeys gonna keep spawning? Or is this just an indefinite amount of them? Well, let's get some more to eat here. Okay, we got you. Okay, I think we got all of them. Let's see what's up here. Well, this looks fascinating. Probably going to need something for this. Freaking monkeys. Because they just come out of nowhere. Well, that's a lot of them. There, got rid of you. Flame shotgun. The Hex Machine is beginning to take shape. I'm not sure anyone fully understands the design anymore, but initial tests have been successful. The Light Cradle is over capacity, and we are drawing power from the continent itself. We will fire up the Hex Machine within a few years when the relics are charged.
I wish my father could have been here to see this.
More story. I really have a feeling that they did something, they made something they shouldn't have made.
Come on, this fire to be sure. Oh, that's one of the screws we probably need.
Oh god. Let's get away from these monkeys.
Good, we got one screw. Was it over here we have to put it? Nope. It was down here. There we go, that's one.
Okay, one screw in.
The question is, where would the other be? Probably further up here.
Oh, another fruit. Oh, I almost missed that salamander.
And the monkeys are not very bright.
Got you.
A monkey!
Yep, got rid of you.
Oh, another. Some more lore here. I'm also always fascinated to hear about the story in this world. It's a disaster! It's a disaster!
Well, I should probably say it in his voice.
It's a disaster! It's a disaster! It's a disaster! It's a disaster! It goes on like that for a while.
Yep, something definitely went wrong here.
Wait for the fire.
Yep, something went terribly wrong with whatever they were making with this hex machine.
Good. And there's the screw.
Okay, we activated that part.
Oh, and that must be the last screw then. Nice! Now revealed it to us.
Yep, and we need that other screw there too.
Oh! That was an interesting spot for a secret.
Oops. Didn't mean to do that.
Man, the sprite work on the screws animation, that's really well done too.
There we go.
How curious. These displays are showing some schematics along with a log. It says, the hex is complete. The world is destroyed. Looping. The world is destroyed? What does that mean? The hex is complete. The world is destroyed. Looping. Well, the world is definitely still out there. I wonder what the owls were doing in here. It sounds like the work of madness.
I don't want to stay in this place any longer than we have to. Let's just get the relic before Dirk doesn't get out of here.
I'm guessing why all the islands are floating is because the world used to be connected, like a planet. And whatever they did, scattered it. That's at least what I have as a theory here in my head now.
Perhaps we'll get more reveal.
The hell?
Oh no.
Oh no. A monkey king?
Hmm. Okay, two mongoose and one. He seems very... Does he have four arms? He has two extra arms in his back. Oh, they grab you and then... Oh my god, okay, this is gonna be more difficult than I thought. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, we can skip this. Okay. 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 Oh, come on, come on! Oh! God damn it. Okay, so I need to really keep a distance to these monkeys now. Yeah, just down here, skip. I apologize for that. Let's give it another try here. Now, he goes down there. He needs to jump very high so we can abuse that by staying close to the ground. Oh no! No no no! Oh, that was close. Come on! I don't like this monkey. Or these monkeys. Okay. I think we got this part of it done. Well, there should be one more wave after this by looks of it, by the monkeys in the stands. Okay. Oh, come on, no, 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 no! Okay, okay, that was close. He's scared of something. I do not like that he's scared of something. Like, I would the Iron Monkey King, or whatever he is, be scared of This is a boss, isn't it? This thing is going to become a boss. Sorry, Geddy. Yep. It's perhaps a bad idea to have activated that. Oh god! Okay, so it's not perhaps not a boss. Okay. Ah, no! No, 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 no! Okay, they really upped the difficulty of this part. Yeah, we are getting further in. This might be near the climax. Also, can we grab this? Nope, not yet. Okay, so grab this, get ready to move up quickly. Oh no! Why did I do that? I'm a fool. I should press up and it's the space bar. Okay, now let's get ready. And up, up, up we go. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay, so we got out of that. As hard as I thought, I was just stupid. Otis, are you alright? We need to find a way out of here. I think we are in over our heads. Let's look for an exit, Otis. Okay. Is the ground shaking? Let's get out of here before it's too late. Oh man. Oh god. Oh god, what the hell is that? My god, what the hell is that thing? Okay. Okay, how do we deal with this thing? It's actually not too hard now that we start to understand its patterns, I think. Oh damn, I got hit. The question is how much health this thing has. Oh god. Okay. We are getting a lot of damage in on it, I think. Just have no idea how much it has left. Okay. Oh, I think we got it! Okay, there's something on its head. So next time it does that weird stand thing? Oh, okay. Wait, what? Oh god, what are we doing? Okay. Oh god! Ah! Ow. That was a bad move. Ah! Wow, okay, we're just going around in circles! Where the hell are we? A lot of owl columns in the background. Ow. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Snow? Is this snow? What is it? Silk! Grab on, man! It is snow! And ice. Crash! I think he's gone. We should probably go check it out. So that guy helped us now. Supposing after seeing himself get betrayed by Dirk. It looks like the thing is gone.
Hey, wait up! That was a close call, huh, guys? But we did it. We are a great team. Team? You helped the pirates attack Vili! You were still on their side during the attack on Advent. You tried to get us killed in the floating continent. And you think you're on our team? I'm sorry. I didn't realize what the pirates were up to. I just wanted someone to hang out with. We don't want your company. We don't want anything to do with you now, with you. Isn't that right, guys? Guys?
Alas. I am hardly one to berate anyone for following pirates. I cooperated with them in the attack on Vali together with Dirk. And I am a pirate myself.
Are you serious? That's not the same at all.
Otis? Suit yourselves. But I don't have to put up with this. I'm going back to Vali.
Is he gone? Aw, man, I didn't mean to cause any trouble.
I think I'll go home now.
Well. Do not worry, Master Otis. Geddy will come around. Meanwhile, let's try and find a way out of here.
So we only have you with us now.
Hi. Do you think you could, like, help me a bit over here? I can't get past this ice here.
Yeah, sure, we can do that, why not?
Thanks.
Oh god.
Hey, you need some help over there? Listen, if you help me get back home, I'll help you get out of here. I'll let you pick me up, but be careful not to tear my getup, will ya?
Huh. Oh! Oh, that's fascinating. That is really fascinating. Huh. Okay, so now we get a new mechanic for this guy. Oh, and he can stun them. Nice. Well, nice we get to know some more mechanics now. There we go. Wait, are they just stuck indefinitely? I think they're just stuck indefinitely. Wow. It's not bad at all then. Nope, nothing there. Just headed to check.
Alright, I think I can make my home from here. Thanks for the ride, fellas.
Okay, but this winter landscape I think we'll start discovering next time. This has been Let's Play Owlboy Blind with me, Matt. See you next time.